Alright guys, so excuse my friend busting back there, but this video is gonna start with these two. They had us up early as fuck for some water slide bullshit, and we're still wet right now. So,
we're gonna get
you guys fucking around and watch the video.
Hey, but I don't have any milk though, so I have water for the bulls.
Oh, hell nah.
Dead ass serious?
You guys never grew up eating cereal water?
Nah, hell nah. Nah,
I just like.
Bro, what the fuck? Let me get a bowl, bro.
No one got that.
What other cereal did this fool got?
Yeah, but you know what?
Yeah, I know. He said, what other cereal? You
don't. Let me get that honey bun. Yeah. This is like sandwich, buddy.
Have you ever tried hitting the gym? And what happens?
Bro, it's the tens and shaking.
Hey, dude, you haven't hit it in the longest time. Right. Like last year.
I love when Flex hits the gym. He goes for like a week straight, and you just see him in the gym taking flicks the whole time.
Do you bring the hat?
I bring the hat every day.
Do you fuck with the hat on?
No.
Some people keep their socks on. Flex up keeps his hat on.
This is why I love sweetea. Look how respectful they are, bro. People are washing dishes after eating the cereal.
Now that's a badass shit in your fucking toilet.
And after dealing with these foods, we spent the rest of our week with the Rancho Boys, starting with Sage and a car talk.
First question, does the size of the nipple matter? Fuck you, Richo. Fuck you, Richo.
I don't even remember that fucking question.
All right, is it a red flag if your girl goes out and doesn't post anything?
Nah.
No?
Like, if she's going out with the girls, like, to the club and shit, like, looking all good with the friends and shit.
You know what? Yeah, because I want to see how her friends look.
Oh, shit. Shit, I'm trying to see who the fuck's in the background.
That's what I be looking for.
Yeah. Is it low-key disrespectful if another guy is pouring a shot in your girl's mouth?
Oh, no, nah, yeah. I ain't paying that, no.
Like, if he's like, open up, girl. Like,
yeah.
I'm coming right around, I'm getting the shot, fuck Wait. That.
What about a guy taking a body shot off your girl?
What? You're straight, bitch.
If you allow that to happen, get on your knees and suck his dick.
If you allow that to happen, I'm glad it happened to you.
I don't even know what I'll do at that point.
How about I go up next?
Does it matter if your girl's hanging out with, like, her hoe friends?
Yes.
Yeah.
Fuck no. No more.
Why?
I've seen girls like I've kicked it with them, and like I see like hear what they say, and some of them like
what
have boyfriends.
Yeah. What do they say?
Saying some crazy shit like, "Oh, I want to make out with that guy," or like,
"Damn,
oh,
you hang out with some hoes."
You think like having hoe friends impacts your decisions when they hang out?
Yeah. Fuck yeah. I feel like everybody's gonna think my girl's a hoe or something. I want that.
Once the car talk was finished, we headed over to the house to celebrate Sean's birthday with a new game that we call Shot Roulette.
We gonna run this roulette or what?
Yeah. We got Shot Roulette and Casamigos.
Okay.
Casamigos Blanco.
Oh.
We're not gonna remember tonight.
Okay.
That's what this is about to do to us.
Yeah.
If I'm being honest, I'm not fucking ready for this shit.
Me neither.
Y'all are brave for this shit.
I'm fucking drunk like 8 out of 10 already.
But that's part of the game.
Now how the game works is simple. Two of the shot glasses are filled with water while the other two are filled with tequila.
Oh.
So if it's open on him, it's a shot?
You're fucked.
No,
it's...
All right, grab it right
there. Grab it right there.
Let's see what it is.
Wait, Logan, grab it quick.
Oh!
What?
Oh! Oh!
Ooh. Water.
Now, if you were lucky like these people, you got water. But if not, the night was starting to look more like this.
Oh, you got water!
What was it?
Hey, ¿hablas español?
Yes.
Hey, sin cara.
Oh, no face.
I don't know what that means.
He said no face.
Later that week, we met up with them again and Nick to hit a local water park, which apparently they were not ready for.
I know you guys showed up, but did you guys bring a towel?
No.
Oh, no.
I fucking knew it!
You didn't tell us to bring towels!
You didn't tell us anything.
You just said, yo, we're gonna go to a wipeout course, come through.
I called Logan, I was like, yo, do we bring trunks today?
Yeah, the same thing. I was like, are we wearing pants? Like, what are we supposed to wear?
Be like, yo, you gotta bring trunks.
Hey, what are we doing over here? What, why are you guys laughing? That's, I could die. That's not funny. I don't have my EpiPen.
Dude, if I go out by a peanut, I'm cool going out by a peanut.
Bro, have you seen how people, like, do wipeout? They're idiots on that course. I think we got it.
Buzzballs get nastier and nastier to me.
Hey, but after a couple shots, so do I.
My jackets are gonna be straight down to your lap.
Is it mandatory?
Yeah.
I'm a junior lifeguard.
Oh my gosh, you're the one that needs it the most.
Oh, are you fucking ready? Where's the straight bar with two plates?
Oh my god, dude, don't bring it up, bro. I just hit a fucking PR.
It's just like fingers. Look at his toes.
Look, they can picture it up. Look.
Nah, he does have nice fingers.
Wait, why do they look like fingers?
They're the fucking thumb.
Can we switch vests?
No. That is dumbass look goofy. You want to go to the gym every day? Here you go.
My shit fits
good. Then he's like, my shit.
When I met you in the summer, to my heart beating sound.
Dude, you know what's crazy is I'm getting my dick sucked by a fish right now.
I'm the fish.
You're the fish?
They fucked up, bro.
They fucked up letting you on here. Show me why. Show me why then. Oh!
They fucked up, gang. Alright, they fucked up.
Show me something crazy.
Did you guys have fun? I was not expecting it to be so much fun.
I felt like a kid again.
Yeah?
I don't know. Like there's this one really zesty kid on that like course that I absolutely hate. You saw that kid?
Dude.
That's the fucking little small one.
Yeah, you know what I did?
Yeah,
dude, I fucking pushed him off.
Yeah, yeah.